Hello, everybody. Sarah Meier here, editor-in-chief of Metro Magazine, for another installation of Metro in Motion. Where are we today? Well, we have hied on over to the pop event, courtesy of Clinique, because we're about to check out what all the beauty enthusiasts in the country are excited to see. They've got a brand new pop matte lipstick line, and we have the opportunity to talk to the regional education manager for Clinique. Rene Benkenstein has flown into Manila for this very special occasion. So let's go ahead and check this out. Guys, we're here now with Kay Fidelino, who is the brand manager for Clinique Philippines.
The Clinique woman is a very real, your simple day-to-day person. The brand has been here for a very long time, about 25 years. We built 19 stores. The Philippines is such a makeup market. Gone are the days when the range is just very limited. We have now have more shades, nicer textures. At the same time, the strength of our skincare is in our makeup. We don't just sell products, we sell relationships with the clients that we have. They trust us.
All right, guys, we've caught up with the women of the hour. Rene Benkenstein is here. Thank you so much for hanging out with us today.
Yes, and the pleasure is all mine. I love being in the Philippines. It's one of my favorite places on earth. So a great way to really liven up spring is with a bright, bold statement lip. On Hannah, for example, she's got a beautiful golden skin tone. And the reason why I chose this one is because in contrast to her golden skin tone, it really just stands out and creates a beautiful contrast. And it really pops. So that's what makes the statement. It's really, really full on color, but with the benefit of it feeling really, really comfortable. So it's beautiful to wear, and it's also really moisturizing, which is great. One thing about the Philippines that I love is that women are not afraid to be seen. They love color. And I really want to encourage them just to try colors that they might not ever thought to use. It's crucial because we can change the way we look and the way we feel instantly. And it's really instant gratification. And it's so strong and it's so powerful. So you can go from something like this, which looks quite fashionable, really, really fresh. But if Hannah had to go home tonight and just remove that lip, clean up the edges a bit and put on something really, really dark and dramatic, a bit more avant-garde, you know, she can just change that look in seconds. Lipstick gives you that freedom.
All right, so I'm going through the collection and we're going to start off with a lip liner, just like Renee taught us. So I already have an existing matte base, but I'm going to go over it with the petal pop. Each and every color is going to have that same velvety, rich, smooth, moisturizing effect. So as you can see, there's a huge pop of color, but it also has that shine and sheen. Not usually what happens with some matte lipsticks where it dries out your lip. This does absolute wonders. So there you have it, the Spring Summer 17 Lipstick Trend, courtesy of Clinique's Pop Matte Lipstick.